The United Nations maintains nearly 500 sites and camps around the world, from temporary operational bases with an average of 200 uniformed peacekeepers, to well-fortified super camps housing thousands of personnel. Approximately 90,000 people from more than 120 countries are serving across 12 peacekeeping missions. UN camps are the platform from which mandate activities are launched, and must efficiently and resiliently maintain key services under the growing complexity of UN-led peace operations in harsh environments. This can only be achieved through continuous improvement in streamlining operational and support processes, and leveraging opportunities created by new technologies. In a joint effort between the Office of Supply Chain Management and the Office of Information and Communications Technology, along with the support of member states, the UN Global Service Center is spearheading an initiative centered on UN camps to enable smart, end-to-end service delivery. This will facilitate agile planning, management, and decision-making, enhance safety and security, optimize healthcare, minimize the mission environmental footprint, and improve day-to-day life for camp residents and guests. With this objective in mind, our UN Smart Camp Proof of Concept, funded by the Peace Development Fund, was introduced in 2020. Available smart technologies were tested in UNGSC's Green Village, and a workshop was organized around environment and supply chain categories. The workshop invited representatives from UNHQ, field missions, and UNGSC, and sought to identify service delivery synergies. The basic concepts of a UN Smart Camp were defined, and over 60 related initiatives were identified with the potential to be incorporated into a smart camp. The field remote infrastructure monitoring and the electronic fuel management system integration was immediately addressed, resulting in remote fuel data collection and automation. The smart camp concept continued to gain traction within the Department of Operational Support and with member states, with the theme becoming part of the 2021 Peacekeeping Ministerial Conference in Seoul, Korea. Through generous funding from the Republic of Korea and joint UNGSC-UNISFA support, a UN Smart Camp pilot was initiated and completed successfully. Smart Camp 1.0 incorporated several key initiatives identified in the workshop and concentrated all available automated infrastructure management and monitoring technologies in Dukra Camp, in Abyei. The successful pilot included the automation of functions such as generator refueling and pump operation for irrigation and sump pumping, which are critical for UNISFA. Another focus area was automated reporting, such as environmental reporting, or valuable asset remote tracking, where data could flow directly from connected systems to provide real-time reports and increased data reliability. Additional benefits were seen in utilities and logistics management through the use of environmental sensors, additive 3D printing for replacement parts, and UAS systems for surveillance, security and terrain mapping. A 3D digital twin model of Dukra Camp was also produced from UAS imagery for engineering, field technology planning, and extended reality applications. The expectations for Smart Camp are high, as sound benefits have already been achieved through UNITEFRIM. Power and other essential infrastructure services previously suffered frequent interruptions, leading to operational disruption and increased environmental risk. Now, downtime on these services is almost zero. UNITEFRIM is a fundamental building block of the emerging Smart Camp initiative, and key to the UN's ICT strategy of accelerated implementation of Smart Camp to all peacekeeping missions. The UN Smart Camp project achievements exceeded even the most optimistic of forecasts, culminating in the decision by the Under-Secretary General and the Department of Operational Support to implement UN Smart Camp in all UN field missions. Following the success of Smart Camp 1.0, the Smart Camp initiative will continue moving forward, implementing and developing initiatives for key supply chain categories, and incorporating innovation and lessons learned into each new expansion. This will be achieved through the continued engagement with all operational support stakeholders in the field, headquarters, UNGSC, as well as from academia and member states. By uniting our efforts, we will continue developing the integrated and intelligent management of the broader service delivery network,